Good morning, my dear kids. I, Sonia Grover, again here to learn with you. Today we will learn about a drop-down in code.org, how to apply a code, how to apply drop-down in App Lab. What we want, I'm using it, run. If I'm picking any fruit here, suppose I'm picking orange, the image of orange should come here. When I'm clicking on banana, the banana image should come here. When I'm clicking on apple, the apple image should come here. Is whatever I'm selecting from my drop down, the image of that particular thing should come. Okay. For this, I'm creating a new project. I'm going in App Lab. Yes, this is mobile simulator, this is toolbox, this is workspace, you know that now. For this, I'm going at design section. I'm taking a one drop down, just drag and drop here, and one image like this. I want to change the theme of this screen. You can also change the background, you can also change the theme, whatever you are using, you can choose here. Simply click on the screen number one. If you want to change the background color, your theme, from theme you can change from this side. I am taking here. If you want to change the background color, you can simply change like this. Okay, whatever you want, you can change. Now come to this point. I'm clicking on this drop down. ID is drop down one. There are options here. I will write here fruit's name. First I'm writing choose any fruit. I'm typing here orange, then banana, then grapes, then apple. Like this. Because I have downloaded the four images from Google Chrome, you can download these images and place on desktop. You can change the font size here. I'm taking 15 here. Yeah, you can take 18 here. Okay. Now come to this image. I want to change the width 200, height in taking also 200. And simply click on this, choose upload file, click on this upload file. On desktop there are image of orange already I have downloaded. You can download any image, whatever you want, then grapes, then I am taking image of apple and banana. Then I'm taking apple image like this. Okay. Now close it. Now come to coding section. I'm clicking on this code. For drop down, I'm changing the value. For this, I will use this on event. On event, I'm applying this event on drop down. ID is drop down one. Look at this. Go at design section. Look at this. This is the ID is drop down one here. And event is change. I am changing the value. Click on this change. Okay. Now I want to do comparison. Means the text that is appearing on this drop down and whatever I am selecting. I want to do comparison. For this I will use if statement. I will go this control section. Simply drag and drop this if. And for comparison you will use double equal to operator. Drag and drop this double equal to operator. At left hand side I want to get the text, then go at UI control. You want to you get text, simply use this get text, just drag and drop here. Which thing you want here, that is get text from drop down, then click on here, drop down one. Now you want to match, look at this, whatever you are typing, orange O capital, banana B capital, grapes G capital, apple, whatever you have typed here, you will use that thing. I am writing here orange, like this. Then in between I want to set image URL, then I am setting this set image URL, this one, just drag and drop here. ID is, click on this image one, look at this, the ID of this image, go at design section, click over here, image one is ID of this image screen. Now go at coding section, now there's a drop down, click over here, click on choose, I want to pick, choose the image of orange, then click on choose, the image of orange will come. Now run it, image of orange is coming, yes it's coming, image of banana is not coming because I have not done coding of banana. For this you have to do it again, go at control, you will take here 4F, I'm simply taking 4F here, okay. In between you will place double equal to sign, like this. Now go at UI controls, I want get text, I'm placing here get text. Now ID I want here, drop down one, drop down one, drop down one. Now I want here, suppose apple, double quotes, then double quotes banana, then in double quotes grapes, like this. Then in I have to set image URL. I'm taking all set image URL. I'm changing the ID of image. Image. Look at this. Now I want to choose the image of apple. Click over here. Click on choose. Click on here. Then choose it. Then take the banana. Click over here. Choose it. I want to choose grapes. Click over here in drop down arrow. Then click on choose, then click over here, you will click over here on choose, okay. Now reset it and run it. I am clicking any fruit, orange, yes coming, banana, yes it's coming, grapes, yes coming, apple, yes it's also coming. Means whatever you are choosing, each and everything will appear here. I hope you have understood. Please do practice at your home. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Take